sir. I must thank President and Secretary of our branch, and especially Professor Chandrasekhar, for giving me the opportunity to talk about the State Council meeting. You all know very well about the importance of the State Council meeting and State Council meet. I want to refresh your memories. The first thing is, the State Council body is a very much important body. All the matter related to the medical fraternity, all the issues will be discussed in the State Council meeting. All the decision will be taken on the State Council meeting. In calendar year, every quarter, that means 4 times per year, State Council meeting will be conducted. Once in 3 months, State Council meeting will be conducted by any one of the branches in Tamil Nadu. For in State Council member will be selected from the our branch, every branch. Every 50 members, one State Council member will be selected. For instance, we have 1,000 members, 20 State Council members will be selected. This is very important. Recently, we have attended annual standard body meeting at Kumbakonam. Myself and Professor Chandrasekhar were sitting in the front row. I met one of his senior and immediate senior, Dr. Rajesh Babu. Now presently he is the president of the Coimbatore IMA branch. Then I greeted him, then I used him, then he told me, Pobri, in the branch alone, get a 37 state award, 5 national award. Why are you asking me? Who are a member? Why are you asking me? 37 state award, 5 national award. Then immediately I went to process other states. Sir, now we have larger members in our branch. We have to contact, we have to host the forthcoming State Council meet, sir. The moment I told this news, Professor Chandrasekhar, young and energetic, immediately accepted it. Immediately, he didn't waste even a single minute of time. Immediately, he phoned to all the executive council members and president and secretary and explained this. We are going to conduct a forthcoming State Council meeting. Then he gave me order, Pobri, come and follow me. We will meet all the leaders to explain our stand. Then he met the president, secretary, treasurer, past president and all the members within a short time. Then he explained that, sir, we are going to conduct a forthcoming State Council meet by Kodambakkam branch. And everybody accepted it. The one message he wanted to convey to all the members, the message is, sir, my aim is to bring forward, to put forward younger generation to the forefront, sir. This is the first message he gave to all the officials. Everybody has welcomed it. And then he did all the infrastructures and all the arrangements. Then he started doing it. Though he is old, but he is young and energetic. I must thank you. One thing. Second thing, as far as our State Council meeting is concerned, we have fixed the venue. Green Park Hotel is the venue, fixed one. The second, the date has been fixed. 24th March is a full day program. Starts from 9 o'clock a.m. or 8:30 or 9 to 3 or 4. 9 to 4, State Council meeting. Roughly, we have estimated around 250 members would have been attended in the State Council meeting, wherein we are going to discuss all the issues. We have formed a separate committee to organize, to conduct the State Council meeting meticulously, flawlessly. Besides that, we are going to conduct continuous medical education program, CME program, in the same venue on the same day. Starts from 8:30 to 5:30 or 6. Separate wing has been created to monitor, to control, to maintain that CME program. Regarding the finance, we have to arrange the funds from the sponsors. You are working on it to collect the funds. Roughly the expenditure comes to around 5 to 6 lakhs rupees. You are going to collect the funds from the sponsors for stakeholder meet and also from the also for the CME program. This is the rough idea. Then another thing, as far as our branch is concerned, we have only one pride in our shoulder. That is, we are the largest members enrolled in our branch. No other branch has got this largest one. Because of that pride, we didn't have any other pride on the shoulders. But your branches, like a small branches like in Tamil Nadu, like a Kutralam, Tengasi, Rasipuram, Namakkal, Tirupur, in addition to conduct the CME, they have made many, programs and social related issues, society related program, conducting many sana, they have done it. But in our branch is concerned, but we have conducted regular monthly meeting. But our medical curriculum, medical aspect, we have been updating on monthly basis. But apart from that, any other social activities, community related program, health related issues, so other programs, we didn't do any much. If at all we do it hardly or not. But the state office and also the national office has expected more from Konambakkam branch, because we are the largest members. We have everything. We have strength, we have more members, we have knowledge, we have younger generations, we have elders, a rich of knowledge, we can do anything. Of late, now we rewrite the history under the leadership of Chandrasekharan, President Secretary. We are going to give a great impact on the state level and also the national level. We put our signature strongly and firmly in the state level and on the national level. This is what I wanted to convey to you. Then another thing, I want to put forward a simple message. As a doctor, we have everything. We have a decent house, we have a car, and decent savings, everything we have. We should not give the peaceful and happiness in our soul and mind. We should work for the community. We should work for the society. If you work for the society and community, if you work for others, let the God work for you. This is the golden rule. If you work for the society, there are so many benefits you have imbibed, you have occurred from for your personally and also the society. I will enumerate two or three. If you work for the society, it will make you fit. That's very important. You cannot sit in idle in your home. The sunlight will not fall on you. When you come out of the home, when you walk in the street, when you mingle with the community, the sunlight will fall on you. That will make you fit. That is one thing. The second, you will get a mental regeneration. Every day you want to do for the community and society, you keep on thinking what to do, what not to do. Then your ideas are circulating. Your ideas are depositing in your mind. Your mind gets freshened. You will get new mind of regeneration and happiness in the mind. So the mind is completely second. Third, you have learned to face the challenges. That's very important. Every day in our personal life and also in the home, at home and the community, we are facing challenges. We are facing encounters. That's very, very important. Of late, our doctor community faces so many challenges. A challenge from the patient, a challenge from the government, a challenge from the finance, a challenge from the relatives, a challenge within our home. When you work for the community and society, you have learned to face challenges. You have learned to fail encounters. That's the third thing. The fourth thing, of late, you will get a peace. You will get a happiness in your mind and soul. That happiness and peace you cannot buy it from any supermarket. Whatever the resource you have, whatever the money you have, you cannot buy it. So this four things, many things are getting it when you work for the community society. Again I repeat, work for the others, let the God will work for you. That is what I want to tell you. I will request the audience to give a big round of applause for the Sandar Sekhar and team. Let's all unite to do oneness from our plans. Thank you, long live India.